I actually came here for the education. I do think it's important. I think whenever you're working with electricity, you cannot have enough education. You're risking your life, you're risking the lives of the people around you, and you're actually risking the lives of the people after you leave. So you can't have enough education.